seconds left.
All right, Lucas Sanford, you're going to line up at the one. Chris Caroz at the two, Justin Liu at the three, Jake Thayer at the four, Nicholas Glaze at the five, Marcus Conaway at the six, Nick Watlett at the seven, Matthew Olson at the eight, Nolan Anderson at the nine, and our bump up, Scott Wolf at the 10. All right, looks like we got our marshals in position. Here we go, first AMA, 10 minutes long, electric A scale. Turn marshals, pay attention.
15 seconds left.
Good luck, drivers, and listen for your start tone. Rose and Thayer getting out early with Nick Blaze in fourth, Liu in fifth, Conway, Watlett, Olson, Wolf, and Anderson. Long way to go, guys. 9.5 minutes left to go. Electric A scale A main. Coming up next, Sportsman Stock Truck A main. Remember, line up in line. Buy your cars, buy your qualifying order, guys. Line up on the ramp, buy your qualifying order.
One down and nine to go.
Sanford, Giroux, Thayer, Blaze, and Liu. So look at this battle. Freight train down the back straightaway. Chris Giroux all over the back of Lucas Sanford. Oh, Giroux flipping the pipe. That's going to allow Jake Thayer to move up to the second. Oh, and Jake dies. Nope, back together now. So Jake slammed off that triple and his car shut off, and now he's going again. So Sanford, our leader. Now it's Chris Giroux having to play catch-up in that three. Jake Thayer, third, chases again. Here's Justin Liu right there in fourth. And it looks like maybe the seven of Matthew Olson. Yeah, Matthew Olson, the fifth. What? Yeah, there was only seven in the last race. We get someone to jump down there at the 8 cone at the end of the, there's like 40 people standing down there. Can somebody help out at the end down there? Mango or something, can you help me out if anybody needs it at the end of the whoops? All right, Sanford, your leader, Thayer in second. Liu in third, Rose down to the fourth spot. Olson in fifth, Watlett sixth, Blaze seventh, Conway eighth, Anderson ninth, and Wolf in tenth. One quarter of the way done. And Lucas Sanford has led this thing from the start. He's coming through traffic now. You guys, most of you guys know the deal. The bright orange number two is your leader over the triples. Coming up next on Marcus Conaway. Conaway, you'll have the leader next. Don't pull over until he gets there, of course. Liu and Thayer battling for second. Olson all the way up to fourth. Rose to fifth. And there's Nicholas Blaze running sixth. Scott Wolf, your points leader, in seventh. Conway is eighth. Walnut ninth, and Anderson tenth. Three down and seven to go, drivers. Three down and seven to go. Our first A main of the night. The rest of the races are all 6 minutes long after this. Approaching 10 p.m. So it shouldn't be too bad. I don't think we're going to be past midnight. 11:30 would be the absolute latest, I'm guessing. So not too bad. We made up some time cutting back on the watering. Watch it through the end of the straightaway. All clear. 3:45 down, 6:15 to go. Sanford, Liu, Giroux, Olson, and Thayer now. So Giroux making his way back up through the field here. Trying to catch up to that pink buggy. Four down and six to go. Plenty of time to go. Plenty of time left here. Blaze now up into the top five. Blaze running. Oh, Jake Thayer getting it back. So Blaze dropping the six. Thayer back up to fifth. So right now, your leader, let's find him. Coming onto the straightaway. Down the back straightaway. Number two. There he goes, Lucas Sanford over the triple jump. He's got, last time by, a 4.6 lead over Justin Luce. Justin over the triples in the pink machine. And third spot. Looks like Olsen now might have got by Jarosz. But Matthew Olsen, I believe Olsen winning the A-Main at round one at OCRC. And then missing the last two rounds. So a first and a third with two throw-outs would be pretty spectacular for Olsen. He'd move right up there. But I don't think he pulled two throw-outs until after the fifth round. So after this one, your points will be counted best three out of four. All right, halfway. Time to come in for fuel.
Yeah. Right.
Five thirty down and four thirty to go. Sanford with 3.5 seconds, so it looks like Justin Liu making up some ground on Lucas. Easy guys on the leader coming down the straightaway. Orange Buggy is your leader.
Up.
Orange Buggy right there coming up on 8. Thank you, Marcus. Once again, starting from here on out, the top three have to bring your vehicle back to the tech area. You got to physically bring your vehicle back to the JVRL tech. And after you're done trim marshaling, you got to go back and get your picture taken. So Brent Diggy, make sure you're all ready to go. Drivers six down and four to go. You got a battle for the lead. Justin Liu now all over the back of Sanford. Sanford now... Well, Sanford with a big lead. I don't know what happened to Justin Liu. Let's check his lap time. The 22.7. Justin losing 5 seconds on that lap. So now Matthew Olsen right behind Justin Liu for that second spot. They got a car in between them, not no more. So our leader with a big lead down the back straightaway. Lucas Sanford down the back straight. With 3 minutes to go. 3 minutes remaining in this one. Seven down and three to go, driver. Sanford, Liu, and Olsen. Rose in fourth, Blaze in fifth, Bayer sixth, Conway seventh, Wolf eighth, Wattlet ninth, and Anderson tenth. Three quarters of the way done. And the battle is Olsen now getting by Liu for second, and Jarosz right there. So we got a three-way battle, second, third, and fourth coming down the straightaway. Olsen, Liu, and Jarosz. Getting a lap on our points leader, Scott Wolf. 2.5 to go. It is a huge lead. Leader down the middle of the back straightaway. So the lead for Lucas is now 10 seconds. He got a big lead. And we'll keep an eye on that battle for second down the back straightaway. Lou Olsen. And Scott Wolf is right there in the middle. Two minutes to go. That battle for second getting interesting as we're getting closer on time. Olsen and Liu. Rose losing a little bit of ground. He's about 2.5 behind those guys. Coming up on some traffic. Black Buggy. Whoa, that was close. Lou trying to get by Olsen here with 1:30 to go. Blaze in fifth, Conway sixth, Thayer seventh, Wolf eighth, Wattlet ninth, and Anderson tenth. 1:20, drivers, 1:20 to go. One minute, drivers, to go.
1 minute left.
Sanford, Olsen, and Liu. We're down to our final minute now. Looks like Sanford, Liu, and Jarosz now. So Olsen with a rough lap, dropping from second all the way to fourth off the podium. So Jarosz right behind Justin Liu now with 45 seconds to go. seconds, drivers. 30 seconds. We know Lucas has got the big lead. Uh-oh, Olsen dumping right here. So Olsen running out of juice with 30 seconds to go. So Giroux up to second now.
But straight away.
15 seconds. Watch the straightaway. Oh. Watch the straightaway. 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 Yeah, Olsen, he shouldn't be even out there with the dead battery. Not on the straightaway for sure. All clear. 10 seconds. All right. That's time. Keep going, Lou. Finish the lap you're on. Sanford, you're done. Wolf, Mayer, Olsen, Watley. Finish the lap you're on. Blaze, you're done. I will. I'll call it out. Finish the lap you're on. Got a couple more to finish here. Waiting for Justin Liu. And that's going to do it. So I need Sanford, Giroux, and Liu. We need those three buggies to the tech area. Sanford, Giroux, and Liu. We need those three to the tech area. Blaze is going to get fourth. Nick Blaze fourth. Marcus Conway gets fifth. Scott Wolf sixth. Jake Bayer seventh. Matthew Olsen eighth. Nick Watlett ninth. And Nolan Anderson is tenth.